är det enda ni gör på dagarna. Ni sitter där med en trill och spelar Dota.
Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota.
Ajajamän.
Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota.
I feel you, man.
Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och pushar på och smeker med motståndet vi leker. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och springer runt och creepar och motståndet vi slipar.
Let's get it on.
Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och pushar på och smeker med motståndet vi leker. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och springer runt och creepar och motståndet vi slipar. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och pushar på och smeker med motståndet vi leker. Vi sitter här i väntan och spelar lite Dota och springer runt och creepar.
Hey, how's it going, Megatron? Good to see you. Glad you could stop by for a bit. How you doing, man? Not avoiding you, Delta. Delta were having a heated conversation about coleslaw and potato sandwich. Counts the same thing. What it's for is, it's one of the last chapters that I'm working on, well, the latest chapter I'm working on for a comic that I'm doing, the Freighter one on Webtoon. This is one of the, like, pages towards the end that pretty much leads to the last one, so I figured I'd do some of the artwork for it on stream. This one's, like, toward, this is, like, the last page before the third issue. Yeah, I finally actually got to doing my webcomic, so I'm almost done with the second issue right now. I just need this page and one more, and I should have it done.
Be happy.
I pretty much wanted a reason to get the second issue done. It's been already over a week since I finished the first one. I like using Webtoon since it's a free website that you don't even need an account to read it, so it's a win for everyone. Yeah, right now I'm just doing the rough sketch real quick just to see to get a feel for the pose and stuff like that. Like right now it's pretty shaky since I'm doing it kind of quick. For me, it's kind of more on the pose. I'm getting better at drawing hands and stuff like that. Yeah, but this here's the finished concept drawing, so I'm just using that as the base right now. What usually takes me long is this sketching compared to line work and stuff like that. I'm trying to get faster at it by just doing a quick rough sketch. Like, my line work's usually a lot cleaner than this. Like, this is one of the last pages I finished like an hour and a half ago, so like usually I can do stuff a bit cleaner. Yeah, thank you. I think I'm actually gonna just change up the pose because the way I did the sketch was pretty rough, but I already know what I want to do, so it'll be pretty quick. Yeah, pretty much. I do things like very improvised, so I'll do stuff like really quickly.
Oh,
I appreciate the lurk though, Delta. Wow, my voice cracked hard. Lurks are always appreciated. Thank you.
Bye.
Oh yeah, just realized you and Megachondron are chilling here. Two VIPs. You guys should get to know each other. I think we know each other pretty well, I would say. All right, it's line cleanup time, so this might take a little minute. I would say it's kinda true, at least kinda.
see my swag. Now you wanna come and give me all this drag? I think you better back back, because my hand is itching to give you a smack. What's your name again, Jack? It's the end of the road, ain't no turning back. Don't let the fly taste fool ya. Matter of fact, it's about time that I school ya. Don't worry, I'm not in a hurry. I don't even wanna get my fresh gear dirty. A little birdie chirped till you flurry. Now I'm a slip, but I better yet bury your entity. Look at me while I'm talking. I heard you was lurking. I wasn't even stalking my program, thinking you the man in the place. Now it's about time you catch a hand to the face. Look, pimpin', I ain't playing. In a minute, you're gonna be laying on the ground. I ain't messing around. My city, my rules, my money, my town. Look, pimpin', I ain't playing. In a minute, you're gonna be laying on the ground. Around my city, my rules, my money, my time. Rim tilted, coke quoted, fresh to death. Literally, I do kill it. Bloodstone in this game of death. Yeah, you hear the announcer, but ain't no ref. I just kept hearing your name too much, and that's it. Now I just came to touch your backbone with a boot. I came to the tooth. It don't take much now, ain't that the truth? My boo got a thing for you. She really likes money, but the pain would do. He can't hang you a featherweight. I can't believe that you made it this far. It'll never take a lot of work to make you levitate. I strike first, don't hesitate to populate the murder rate. You just sealed your fate. On the holidays, that'll be one less play. Look, pimpin', I ain't playing. In a minute, you're gonna be laying on the ground. I ain't messing around. My city, my rules, my money, my town. Look, pimpin', I ain't playing. In a minute, you're gonna be laying on the ground. I ain't messing around. My city, my rules, my money, my town. You see my swag. Now you wanna come and give me all this drag. I think you better back back, because my hand is itching to give you a smack. What's your name again, Jack? It's the end of the road, and ain't no turning back. Don't let the fly taste fool ya. Matter of fact, it's about time that I school ya. Don't worry, I'm not in a hurry. I don't even wanna get my fresh gear dirty. A little birdie chirped and flurry. Now I'm a slip, but I better yet bury your entity. Look at me while I'm talking. I heard you was lurking. I wasn't even stalking my program, thinking you the man in the place. Now it's about time you catch a hand to the face. Look, pimpin', I ain't playing. In a minute, you're gonna be laying on the ground. I ain't messing around. My city, my rules, my money, my town. Look, pimpin', I ain't playing. In a minute, you're gonna be laying on the ground. I'm messing around my city, my rules, my money, my time.
Hey Sushi, how's it going, man? Good to see you. Hey, thanks, man. I'm glad you could come make it out. I stream pretty randomly, so it's good to know you can come every now and then. Playing StarCraft right now? Because I saw that I think you just started playing it, unless you've been playing it a while. Yeah, I have no idea how you can multitask that game. I give you props for that. Well, that's not too bad. I would say the hardest part about getting into StarCraft is at least learning the controls first. This is from my comic book that I'm working on. This is like the preview page before the third issue. I haven't done art for games. Trying to figure out what else to add. I don't have much left on this. Like, right now I do mostly personal art for myself. I do some commissions here and there, it's not very often. But I focus more to do what I'm trying to get done instead. I don't mind commissions, but I put my stuff on higher priority. Yo, yo, yo. What's happening, man? It's a sushi. It's Sensation Sensei. There we go. I wanted to give you a quick shout out, dog. Hey, that's nice, man. I would do pretty okay against Zergs, since I'd go pretty aggro early on against them. Yeah, if Delta or Megachandrano, I totally recommend you guys following Sensation. He's a buddy of mine that also draws as well and plays a lot of StarCraft 2, Diamond League. Real cool guy of mine. His server's really chill as well. Totally recommend his channel to go and hang out. Look, man, anyone that can play StarCraft 2 and chant with everyone is impressive to me, alright? I couldn't really do it. I would try, but I would get, like, hardcore distracted. So, major props for that. Hey man, it's all good. I know what that game does. I'm very aware of how StarCraft gets on your brain. Hey, it's all good, man. I appreciate the lurk. I'm gonna see how long it takes me to finish this piece to see if I'm gonna do something else as well. I just wanted to get a drawing stream out since I was working on stuff anyways. I think I could already call this done. There isn't too much I terribly want to add to this since there's other stuff to do. But I think I can call this done. There isn't too much more to do on this. This is actually my StarCraft 2 playlist. I think I have it public on my YouTube, but it's mostly video game music that hasn't gotten me into any like claims and stuff like that on Twitch, so that's why I like using it. It's a lot of music I grew up listening to and whatever I can find. Weirdly enough, foreign music kind of goes under the radar if it's usually not in English, because I'll put like Nightcore or anything like that or remixes of songs. Yeah, because after this, I'm gonna see if I still need one more page. I'm gonna double check to see what else I need, because I already am pretty close to releasing the second issue of my comic already, so once I finish this, I'm gonna double check to see if I need to do anything else for it that I can't just move to the next issue, since I'm going for like 6 to 8 pages per chapter. And usually my last page are like the previews and stuff like that of what's going to happen in the next. And the next one I do would probably be pretty quick, but I like to take frequent breaks in between. But I just wanted to put up an art stream just so I can motivate myself, because I finished a page earlier this morning. So I wanted to get at least 2 to 3 pages done today. So I am probably going to start looking around to go do some part-time work to get some more extra cash. So what I'm gonna try and do is get out as much art as I can while I'm like job hunting and stuff like that. And since I'm already getting on a pattern that maybe I can kind of do it weekly, like I kind of lazed on it a bit this week, but I'm kind of getting a better handle with panel work and stuff like that. So now I'm just trying to see how to fit my writing in there a lot better. So let me see here. But I probably might end up streaming later as well, I'm not entirely sure, but I wanted to get another quick stream out before the holidays and stuff like that, just so I can try and finish another issue before that. But I appreciate everyone coming out once again. Sushi, Sensation, Big Daddy Delta, Megachandran, you guys have done a lot for my channel, so thanks for coming to hang out. Oh, that's good to hear. Yeah, that's why I like Webtoon, since you don't need an account just to read it. So I know it's like super easy to go and come out. So that's what I also liked about that website. But I just wanted to do like a quick stream just so I could like have a reason to finish out another piece. I knew it wasn't gonna take that long either. That's one of the faster pieces I've done, because it was gonna be another drawing, but I changed it early on. So I'm gonna go shift around some pages and see if I need to do something else after all. I might not have to, so maybe the second issue should come out within the next few days. But I'm gonna try and aim for at least weekly to bi-weekly releases of it. It's nothing too terribly serious, so story-wise. So it's really me just getting panel work done and stuff like that to see when it comes out. I do also want to remake the wallpaper that I have in the background there. I do like the Terran drawing I have there, but I don't really play StarCraft anymore, so we'll see. If I do start streaming StarCraft 2 again, it might be once a week instead of 4 days out of the week. That way I can justify keeping it there. But I'm gonna head out. Thanks everyone for stopping by. I really appreciate it. I might do some more art streams here and there. That way, because normally when I do artwork, I stop and go, but on stream it kind of like forces me to do it. So I might do some more art streams here and there of me just doing non-spoiler pages or concept art and stuff like that. But thanks again everyone for coming out. Appreciate it. Talk to you all around soon later. Feel free to check out my YouTube channel. I have StarCraft, RuneScape memes and all that there, or Twitter for more updates on Freighter or whatever stuff I'm doing, or really bad memes. I post like the most vague things I find on the internet on there. Have a good day, everyone. Later, Sensation. Hope to catch you later, man.